Rottweiler, Wavyler.
I trust the barriers every time. I mean, let's try to keep it out there, yeah.
Bahamas light work. Turks might work. Might work.
What is this shirt? Is this Snoop Dogg and Raw Wave? I'm actually asking. I'm not even trolling. Is that like actually Snoop Dogg and Raw Wave?
Pretty girls. Pretty girls. Turning to bad bitches. Love. Ain't no more holding her hand. It's time to expand. She wanna get on the gram and take pics in the sand. She trying to work on a tan. You ever been to Thailand? We ain't got a panel clothes. We can shop when we land. You want bad.
I haven't heard a Rod Wave song in a minute. Like, actually, like went on my way to, like, listen to one in a minute.
Bitch views, what you willing to do? She can't come out your room unless it's in
time. I'd be a Bay Raway fan though.
I think you should show your
Especially
so,
I love it so
fly.
Look at all these songs
that say. Passport, jacket, spending spree like a dummy. Yeah, he met on Sunday, was in the airport by Monday. If you really getting money, take that girl out the country. She like niggas that's fun and taking shots.
I ain't like this new one.
I do whatever for your love, it ain't no leaving me. Spend a million in a month, who won't compete with me? I might take her to Paris, fly out the whole family. He rented a yacht and took her to Miami. Listen, 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 I love Miami.
Ooh.
But she don't wanna go no more. She don't wanna go no more. Cause it's not the same. Time changes. Oh, how the time changes. She don't wanna go no more.
That's just clean.
She don't wanna go no more. She a passport.
I used to be a big, like a big, huge fan of Rod Wave. Like, I have a whole Rod Wave playlist. I don't think I have it on this account, but on my other account. And I remember after he dropped that new album, I was like a Rod Wave hater. I was like, who is the Rod Wave 2024? I go about that. All right, so 2023. But this is really good. I think I'm now back on the Rod Wave train. Like, I think I'm gonna stop hating on Rod Wave just cause. I was just doing it. I ain't gonna lie, I was. But for me, I kind of like Rod Wave's hype stuff and like stuff like this. Because this is mainly what he does. But Beautiful Mind, I was waiting for this for so long and he had pushed it back so many times. And like, I didn't really like it like that. I ain't gonna lie, I did it.
Oh, how the times change. Not the same. Oh, how the times change. Hey, listen. She don't wanna go. You ain't got no bag. You can't even bag it. You know, tomorrow. She don't wanna go no more. I'll never forget it, man. $200 hotel rooms and shit. Used to be the shit.
Not the same.
No, sir. Oh, how the times change. You ain't got no bag, man. Focus on yourself, man. You ain't got no paper, man. Focus on yourself, man.
You know that he always rap about sad stuff. Like, all his songs are, like, kind of sad. For the most part. Not all of them, but for the most part, bro. It's like, dang, like. Like. Turn this is so fire, bro. Like, he knew it was going to be a hit. I ain't going to lie. He had to. Now, this album, I did not listen to. I don't know why these are saved. Wait, what is this?
I think about you all the time. I was hoping this is love and you ain't just down for the ride. Tell me what.
Yeah, I don't know why it's to say I don't sit around. I didn't listen to his album. His last album was 2023, yeah. Soulfly, I love Soulfly, though. I think Don't Forget my favorite song. Like, I should have saw
it just seemed like
word for word, bar for bar. Watch
you
this.
You know why I'm mad? Let me tell you why I'm mad.
I'm pretty sure I still know
I'm
it.
I'm mad because everybody word, bar for bar. Lying. Everybody lying. Everybody
this boy. Look at all. I have every song saying except for
you. Everybody going to do this to each other when they
oh, why this is unsaved.
And the truth be told,
all these
we too
blessed
to be having too much money in this rap game to be going to war with each other.
And don't you ever get it twisted. Yeah, you don't care about the trenches. If you can't feel my pain, well, this
sit for you anyway. Bottom for survival, hard time living. I'ma make sure you don't forget. Bottom for survival, hard time living. I'ma make sure you don't forget.
Hold up, I got a limo in me for you. Before you judge me, take a minute, go to the beginning.
When we was grinding, I was minding my own fucking business.
Now all these niggas think it's great to go state their opinion.
Kicked out the house, but I was grinding, saving every penny.
Kicked out the house, I had my own house that stayed open. Ain't do no hating, I was
waiting patiently to get it.
Used to let my cousin use the kitchen, cook a half a chicken. That's a half a block, he cut a thousand rocks in 30 minutes. Now that I'm straight, it's like they hate to see a nigga winning.
Me and my nigga
didn't wanna do it, but I did it.
Had to rep the city.
Go ask the city who the best that ever fucking did it. And when you ask them, try to ask them for to be realistic. Now that I'm up, they try their hardest just to break a nigga. Say what you want, but on my soul, I ain't changing, nigga. Can't shake the hood, cause Hollywood, not like where I'm from. Still love the hood,
but they hate it when that chatter come. Raw crack the bed, but he came back in his head one. Raw face the bed, nah, dawg, this here the second one.
Nah, dawg, this here the second one. Nah, dawg, this here the second one. Come. Between me and you, I never thought that I could take it this far. I still be thanking God that I made it this far. And don't you ever get it twisted. Young and come straight from out the trenches.
If you can't feel my pain, well, this ain't for you anyway. Yeah, word for word, bar for bar, man.
And I'ma make sure you don't forget it.
Come on, man. At the end of these records we listen to, we don't get nothing out of them no more, man. We don't get no social commentary. We ain't get no kind of knowledge out these records. Everybody just talk about how many chains they got on and how much dope they sold. But the truth of the matter is,
at the end here, it's a nice speech, a beautiful speech.
You know what I'm talking about? Nigga bottom boy survived, a nigga survived, but a lot of niggas couldn't, man, for real.
Yeah, I used to be a Bay Rod Wave fan back in 2021. Because, yeah, this is 2021? Yeah. 2021, I think 2022, I started to be like, alright, that's enough Rod Wave. Let's do some grown man stuff. That Kid Carson Cardi, yeah. Yeah, that transition, man, real quick. No, 2022 was Cash Dami. That was my underground era. That's when I was on SoundCloud every day. I was on the SoundCloud app listening to Cash Dami, Young Chris, Tana, or Baby Santana. I used to listen to all them. And then 2023, or by the end of 2022, 2023, my opium. That's when I discovered Ken. But yeah, back to Raw Wave. I did like that song. It's a nice little bop, you know what I'm saying? But I feel like we need more songs like Turks and Caicos, like, you know what I'm saying? But it's cool, though. See you next one, man.
Hey, walking to the party, they like, Gappa, is that you? Finna get-